Oh, that's out.
Yeah, I think it hit line. They nailing Patrick about rules. My fault, I will help you. You know, he was supposed to, I think he was supposed to play Division 1. Yeah. I'm like, man, if we took him to Hmong tournaments, he'll kill people. That was a good move. That's a good move. Hey. He's got a big vertical though. He's got a big vertical for being like that big. He's like all muscle. But he can still jump.
I was like, I swear you were on our team.
And you guys lost?
How?
No one showed up? What? Oh, and then that automatically takes you out, huh? You guys think you guys won May Finals?
It just...
We got some people like... It's easy to make semifinals or finals. It just depends who you run into during playoffs. Yeah, usually like making finals is easy. It's just like, let's say you versus like a team like Joel and them, like during semifinals. That's like the only difference. But.
Well, our team is actually really, really stacked.
But, yeah, but the only thing is, both, well, she wear wrong stuff.
Gabby, though.
Miguel.
Congrats.
Dang, we about to go to third game. 21-23. I'm not gonna get my t-shirt. Ha ha ha.